Hi, I'm Mathew Pierce. I'm a software engineer, and today we'd like to talk with you about opening .ram files. Now, .ram files, or RAM files, are files that were created for or by the Real Player audio player, video player utility. And Real Player is a freely available application, so if you have some of these files on basically any of the platforms, you can go out and get the Real Player off of Real Network's website and install it. And you should be able to, then once you have it installed, you can find your file that you want to play, load it up, and that's all you need to do. You can get it going and you can play it. And again, this is a freely available tool. It's one of the more popular ones out there too, and it's real easy to find. You can just Google it or whatever on whatever your favorite search engine is, and you should be able to easily find it. And it's also installed as a plugin on your browser oftentimes. So if you go to a website that's got .ram files on it that it wants to be played, if you don't have the plugin there, you will oftentimes be prompted to have it installed, and Real Network's plugins are a really good plugin to have too. So I'm Mathew Pierce. Today we talked about opening .ram files. Thanks for watching.